Chinese President Xi Jinping, also General Secretary of the Communist Party of China Central Committee, paid special visits to rural villagers' homes during an inspection tour in rural areas of North China's Shanxi province on Wednesday, just days ahead of the traditional Spring Festival holiday.
三代人啊。这个玉米就存在这儿啊。这是炖着吃。玉米是炸的。还在蒸着。两层啊。已经半好了。再帮我们点一个枣，让我们的生活更甜蜜。
祝你好，祝你好，冰天雪地的，张国立翁看我们呀，看看你们，哎，唠唠家常，应该有一个成果，
他这嗓子真亮，
结婚的时候，
对，
唱的多好，你看。
水准还可以啊。